They are the area's power brokers, the ones who wield the most influence and guide our region. But today, who are the leaders of the pack? We ask, and the results are in. Lee Zurich reveals the most powerful eight. Tomorrow, only on Fox 8 News at 9.